fret me. Now, I admire him. 99% of the time, I mean what I say, and I say what I mean. That's my opinion. And that's how it is for me. It's how it is for me. And that's it. Now, Brett May. I did see Brett May's video a couple hours ago. Where do I start with Brett May, you know? I admire him. Now, Brett May. Where do I start? The video that he made when he got out of jail. He made a video on the, basically on the doorstep of the release gate from prison. You know, he's back and he's the man and he's this and he's that.
Oh, this is Brett Mania speaking. This is that the fucking two robbers decorated Paul Farris. The grass mule sent me to fucking jail there. Look, I'm the fucking man around here and everyone on YouTube better believe it.
He'd be very dangerous and probably willing to go further than the average man. I don't doubt he's probably physically strong in a gym and... And I don't doubt for a second that, you know, he's lived that life.
Confidence is a preference for the habitual voyeur of what is known as.
You know, he's lived a violent life. I don't doubt that. And he's been blasted that many times back. It doesn't even hurt. It's not even sore. It's a marvellous drug. Now, I'm not denying that you've got a bit of a dig on you.
Start me, Cannon. I'll keep them out, don't worry about that.
You know, you probably have. But I reckon I could generate more power. There was voice messages between me and you last year, remember? I was trying to arrange this bar and there was a whole load of reasons why you couldn't do it. I even said that I'll come to you. And there was a string of reasons why this couldn't happen. I'm not saying those reasons weren't genuine. I'm not saying that they were, you know, rubbish. My opinion is, you know, if you had someone to really, you know, show your passion to and live for, you know, if you weren't just living for a screen, I admire you. You know, and if you think you would, well, you don't think you would. You know you wouldn't, Brett. It's as simple as that. You know, you maybe get some peace and direction and, you know, you maybe be a better person. But like I say, fair play to you. Keep doing your thing on YouTube.
This is the police. If you require any emergency service, please press 55 on your keypad now.
Can police, where's your emergency?
Listen, bro, I was putting it on Brett. I wanted to meet Brett. I wanted to fight Brett on the 1st of February.
Okay, no problem. Are you hurt at all?
You know what? People don't fucking listen. You know, listen to what I'm saying to you. People have rang me and threatened me. I don't even know these people. One was saying they were going to shoot me as soon as I stepped in Doncaster. The other one was saying they were going to kill me when I stepped in Doncaster.
Okay, we'll get you an ambulance.
My ass has fell out.
Okay, bear with me whilst I get patrols on their way to you.
Big shout out to you guys. Really appreciate it.
We've searched every single hotel for you. Here we are now, as expected, at the Mount Pleasant, yeah? We know you're here. Come out. Set your slats, you're giving it big and for 1st of February, but where are you? You get me, this is Doncaster, we'll not stop searching till we get you.
Welcome to Doncaster, Paul. 1,000
eyes. Has he put the phone down again?
Yeah, fucking shit house.
Paul Venis. We'll park up here all night, Phil. We don't give a shit about police. Remember that, mate. So take your robe off. Stop posting on the TikTok, yeah? We don't have TikTok. That's a kid's thing.
Friday morning and the officer's come here. Hey, sir. There we go. Living the life of Brett May. Oh well, guys, here's what it is. Just a quick insurance check. We all sorted, yeah? All right, mate, sound. Guys, have a good one. Stay blessed, stay lucky. Much love, yeah?